Welcome to Lafayette Sports Network. This is Mike Joseph, and once again, bringing you inside the huddle, taking you deeper into the Lafayette football team. We're going to talk this week about pre-snap reads and why it is so important for the quarterback to understand what's going on from the secondary level down to the level of the defensive linemen. And Lafayette goes for their third straight Patriot League win, four possibly out of the last five games, but they're going to have to do it against Holy Cross, who comes off a 56-0 win against Lehigh. Often during the broadcast, you'll hear me talk about pre-snap reads and what Sean O'Malley's looking at. So let's look over here to the right first, and we're going to talk about a little bit about what we're going to see from Holy Cross. Sometimes a four-man front, sometimes a three-man front. But in this four-man front, you got to identify and find out where that Mike linebacker or Ryan Brady is going to be playing, one of the best linebackers in the league. If they take him outside the box and Lafayette shows a trips formation, you'll oftentimes see me talk about 4-3. In other words, 1, 2, 3, 4 defenders over 3 receivers. And a lot of times you think right now we have to come back and run the football. So from your seat in the stands, take a look and count the number of players in the box. If there's only 5 left in the box, great opportunity with 5 blockers to run the football, so you can almost dictate where you feel the ball's going to go. If that linebacker stays inside the box, okay, and now you have 6 players in the box, the safety will come down, the other safety goes to the middle. So now you have 3-3 to the outside. So instead of running the football where you're overmatched, you may be able to get the ball out quickly to the other players. So 3-3 says basically 2 blockers and a 1-on-1 tackle. So 4-3 and 3-3, very, very important to understand. And you can do that right from your seat. On this side, you may see a 3-man front with 4 linebackers. Again, you count the amount of people outside. 3-3 can tell you that ball should probably go to the outside. If they take that extra nickelback or linebacker and put that safety on the hash right now, and now you have an extra player to the field, 4-3. So if that top number goes against that bottom number is greater than, then the object is to come back and run the football. The other thing it can open up is a lot of passes on the backside for Nick Pearson, and we've seen him go to the post. We've seen him run the out. We've seen him do a lot of different things when you can get that one-on-one coverage. So if the rotation of the coverage is to the front side, you get a lot of one-on-one to the backside. If they put 4-3, then guys like C.J. Emile and Selwyn Simpson are going to run wild inside. So those are the things to look for from your seat. This weekend, Gary, John, and me will bring you all the action at 12:30. Holy Cross.